Hello dear students, today I will start new chapter, linear inequalities, chapter 6. Okay, linear inequality. Inequality means less than sign, greater than sign, or less than equal or greater than equal. Less than equal, greater than equal. Just like we write x equals to 2 equal to equality sign. If we write like this inequality sign, this is inequality, these are the inequalities, symbol for inequality. Okay, so x greater than 2, if we write like this, x greater than or equal to. If x less than 5, this x less than 5, or x less than equal 5, this is also inequality, inequality, not equal sign, not equal sign is this, equal sign is this, this is inequality. Okay, these are the symbols for used for writing inequality. So numerical inequality only, numerical inequality means for, we can write 5 greater than 2, this is right, this is numerical inequality because numerical are used, numbers are used, 5 and 2 etc. Okay, 1 is less than equal 5, this is numerical inequality. Okay, and linear inequality means if we use inequality symbol for linear expression, suppose this is a linear expression ax plus b. In other words, we can write 2x plus 3. This is linear expression. Linear expression in x. 1 degree polynomial. 1 degree polynomial, general polynomial. And also, suppose, we write like this. This is linear inequality. This is linear inequality. That means the value of this expression is always greater than or equal to 0. This is less than 0 for all values of x, for all values of x. This is the linear expression. This is strict expression where only either less than sign or greater than sign are involved. If less than, greater than equal or less than equal involved, suppose 5x minus 1 is less than equal 2, maybe this type of equation also here, maybe 0. So this is are called slack inequalities, that is less than equal or greater than equal. This is strict. Okay, so suppose 2x minus 6 equal is less greater than 0, strict, or this is slack. Okay, if we take plus c, this type of expression, that is quadratic inequality, quadratic expression, etc. Okay, so these are the called linear inequality, not equation. We just write like this, 2x plus 3y equals to 5. This is equation, equality. If we use here less than 5 or less than equal 5 or greater than equal 5, then call linear inequality in two variables, because x and y are there. Okay, so this type of expressions are called linear inequality. Now, algebraic solution, what is the solution? Just we know that suppose we are having like this, 2x plus 3 equals to 0. This is equation. It's equation. It is equation, and its solution is what? We know 2x equals to minus 3, x equals to minus 3 by 2. So minus 3 by 2 is a value, minus 1.5, that is equal to minus 1.5. As a real number, we can say this is solution of this. Okay, now suppose we are having inequality, clear? Inequality, just like this, 2x minus 2 is less than 0. Then what will be the solution of this? That means the values of x which satisfies this equation. We know here 2x minus 2 is equals to 0 is satisfied by 1. Okay, 2 by 2 equals to 1. 1 is the solution. Okay, 1 as an integer, as a real number, you can say. Okay, so x is equal to 1 is the solution of this inequality. And this equation solution, because if we put x equal to 1 here, then we get 2 minus 2 equal to 0. Right hand side, left hand side are equal, that is satisfied. So this is the solution. Now, for solution of this inequality, what we have to do? Okay, for getting solution of this. So here we can see that if we put x equals to 1 by 2, then what will be the value of this? 1 minus 2 minus 1 is less than 0. This is right. Minus 1 less than 0, right. Okay. Similarly, if we put x equals to 1 by 4, then we get 2 into 1 by 4. That means what? 2 into 1 by 4 means 1 by 2 minus 2 minus 3 by 2. This is also less than 0. So minus 3 by 2 is less than 0. This is also less than 0. That means 1 by 4 and 1 by 2 both satisfy this inequality. That is, this solution, also this solution. Similarly, we can show that there are infinite values of x which can satisfy this inequality. That is, the solution of inequality contains infinite values as set of real number, set of integers. Okay, so its solution, how can we write its solution? Set of values of x, set of values of x, that is solution set, that is called what? Solution set of values of x which satisfy inequality. Set of values of x which satisfy inequality. called solution set.
Called
solution set. So for solving inequality, we have to find the solution set, also called solution reason. Reason in case of two variables, here solution set. Okay, so just take some questions from exercise, we can understand better. So very simple topic. Okay, we know set of integers, natural numbers. Natural number means what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on, infinitely. Integers minus 2, minus and also plus and also 0 of integral values. And real numbers means all the numbers between two numbers as a decimal numbers. Okay, so here exercise 6.1, the first question, solve 24x less than 100 when x is natural number and x is integer. 24x less than 100. So solution 1, given 24x less than 100. This is given. Okay. Solve this. 24x less than 100 and x is natural number, x is an integer. Now what will be the solution of this? This is given. Inequality. So here two, three things are important. So note down this. Suppose we are having just like 5 greater than 2 is right. So in inequality, just like suppose we are given something 2x plus 5 is equals to 3. But in case of inequality, we know any positive number can be subtracted from both sides, added to both sides, and also multiply on both sides by any positive numbers, also by any negative numbers. The equal sign remains same, and also we can divide on both sides by any non-zero number. Inequality sign. So here for inequality less than or greater than or less than equal or greater than equal, we can also multiply on both sides or addition to both side by any positive number. Sign will remain same. Positive number by positive number. If we multiply on both sides by 2, then 5 due to 10 greater than 4, right? And we can add or subtract, add to both sides same positive number or negative number also. So 5 minus 1 greater than 2 minus 1. So what? 4 greater than 1, right? And we can also add on both sides same number, 3, 3, so 8 greater than 5, right? And we can add positive numbers, we can subtract negative numbers, or we can subtract positive numbers both sides, and also we can multiply both sides by positive number. But if we multiply by negative numbers on both sides, then inequality less than greater than converted to less than converted to greater than. Clear? So here we can see that suppose 5 greater than 2 and we multiply both sides by minus 1, then what? 5 into minus 1 and 2 into minus 1. You can see that here minus 5, here minus 2. The sign is changed because minus 5 is less than minus 2. So if we multiply on both sides of inequality sign, by negative numbers, then we see that inequality greater than converted to less than, and less than converted to greater than. Just like 1 less than 2, then multiply on both sides by minus 1, we get what? 1 into minus 1 and 2 into minus 1, so here minus 1, here minus 2, that is greater than. This converted to greater than. So remember this thing, okay, and we can solve linear inequalities. Okay, so here we see that given 24x less than 100, and when x is natural number and x is integer, and what will be the solution set? Because inequality contains always solution set, many values of x are the solution of inequality. So here just try to solve it. What? 24x upon 24 is less than 100 upon 24. Okay, so divide both sides. Divide both sides by 24, positive number. Divide both sides by 24. We get this. Here x less than positive number, so sign will remain same. So x less than 24 means 25 by 6. Okay, so we can see that x less than what? 25 divide 6. Four point one two. Clear? So here we see that now if x is natural number, then solution set will be what? Natural number means x less than 4 point something, that is what? 1 natural number, first natural number, 2 also natural number, 3 also natural number, these 3, 1, 2, 3 are the solution if x is natural number. And if x is an integer, then because x less than 4, point this, also 4, 4 is also there, 4 is also, because 4 is less than 4.12, so this, and here x is an integer, then 1, 2, 3, 4 are integer also, and 0 is also integer, negative, all the negative numbers, then the solution set is given by the set what? All the negative numbers minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, just like this up to the 4, all these numbers satisfies these inequalities. So this is solution set, this is solution set. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4 and second integers are like this. Okay. So, solution set, because inequality, the solution of inequality contains many, many numbers, maybe infinite number, maybe finite number. Here, as a natural number, because natural number start from 1, so 1, 2, 3, 4 are less than 25 by 6. Okay, so 4 point something. So, okay, similar 4. Because I will skip question 2 and 3, same type of question. So, question 4. Take question 4. Okay. Here, question 4 is given just like what? 3x plus 8 greater than 2. Integer and real number. 3x plus 8 greater than 2. Given in equality is 3x 4 greater than 2. 3x plus 4, 3x plus 8 greater than 2. 8. This is question 4. Okay. So, for solving it, here first option is what? Integer, x is integer, and second is x is real. Real means, you know, real means solution set contains all the numbers between two numbers, that is we can write as an interval all the numbers. See here, just for solving we have to convert left side to single x. So for that, here just 3x plus 8 minus 8 greater than 2 minus 8, subtract 8 from both sides. We can subtract because 8 is positive, so subtract 8 from both sides. So we get here 3x cancel minus 6. Now, to get single x, divide by positive number 3 on both sides. 3x by 3 greater than minus 6 by 3. Divide both sides by 3. Positive number, we can do it. Okay, so here x is greater than minus 2. X is greater than minus 2. Now, first, if x is an integer, then solution set is given by what? X is greater than minus 2, that is lower value, does not contain minus 2, you know, for integer, here greater than minus 2. So, you know integer what? Minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2 and so on, all the values. And real number what? Line contains total number, plus infinity and minus infinity, this is 0. Okay, this is real line, this is integers. So, for integer, solution set is given by what? S equals to solution set contains number greater than minus 2. Greater than minus 2 means minus 1. To any numbers. Up to infinite. So, solution set is given by what? Minus 2 minus 1. First number will be minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 or up to, this will be the solution set, greater than minus 2, so from minus 1 start and up to minus plus. Okay, for integers. For real number, we know real number, how can we write real number? Minus infinity plus infinity, this is 0, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, and this is minus 1, this is minus 2, this is minus 3, up to infinite. But in real number case, all the numbers on this line, that is, we can write as an interval. So, greater than minus 2 means here, not minus 2, but all the numbers greater than minus 2, that is from here to here, total line is this. That is, second, if x is a real number, then the solution set is given by what? Not minus 2, that means open interval, minus 2 to infinity. Okay, infinity here open, also here open, minus 2 to infinity. We can write like this, because 2 is not included. So, this is solution set, this is solution, infinite set of points. All the points from this satisfy this inequality. Also, if integer, then this the solution. Okay, so this is the solution of question 4, minus 1 to infinity and minus 2 infinity. Now, you can solve 2 and 3 as same questions. So, you solve the solve the inequalities for real x from 5 to 16. There are different type of inequalities. So, take question 7. Okay, remaining questions are same, that's why I will skip only, I will solve question 7. So here, question 7 is given as 3x minus 1 is less than or equal to 2x minus 3. 3x minus 1 less than or equal to 2x minus 3. Less than equal to x minus 3, this is given, less than equal to x minus 3, 3x minus 1, okay, for real x, we have to solve, for real x, clear? So, here, our target is what? Just like solution of an equation, we have to find only x equal to 1. Here also, just our target is x is less than equal, x is less than, x is greater than, x is greater than equal, this type of. That is on the left hand side, just we have to try to find x. So here, just applying the rule, we can multiply on both sides by 3x minus 3 is less than or equal to 2x minus 6, just multiply, okay. Then, for solving, just for real x, okay. So, first of all, 3x minus 3 plus 3, 2x minus 6 plus 3, add 3. On both sides, okay. For getting here only x, so 3, first of all 3 can cancel, so plus 3, add 3 on both sides. So we get 3x less than equal, here 2x minus 3. Now our target is what? On the left side, only getting x. So, 3x minus 2x is less than or equal to 2x minus 3 minus 2x. Okay? So, subtract 2x from both sides. Subtract 2x from both sides. So, we get here 3x minus 2x x. is less than equal, here 2s minus 3 minus 2s, 2s cancel, minus 3. So x is less than equal minus 3. X is less than equal minus 3. Less than equal minus 3 means x can be minus 3 also and all the less value. Okay? So, for if x is a real number, then the solution set is given by what? Minus 3, x is less than equal minus 3, minus 3 and less value. So what? Less value minus infinity to minus 3 closed interval, right closed interval, because also maybe equals to minus 3. So minus 3 and also less value. This is the solution set. Okay. So question 7, minus infinity to minus 3. Clear? Like this. In a similar fashion, you can solve all the questions of from 5 to 16. So take question 12. Okay. Take question 10. Suppose question 10. We take question 10. 10 is given just like x by 3 greater than x by 2 plus 1. X by 3 greater than x by 2 plus 1. So our target is what? Getting x on the left hand side. And then we can decide what will be the elements of solution set here. This is given, so implies just x by 3 is greater than x plus 2 upon 2. On the right hand side, just take LCM. Okay. Now, we can multiply both sides by positive number 3. So here, 3 cancel and 3 into. And also here, 2 cancel and 2 into. Clear? So we can write like what? 2x is greater than 3 into x plus 2. Okay? So what? Multiply both sides by 3 and also by 2. Multiply both sides by 3 and also by 2. Okay. Now, 2x is greater than 3x plus 6. So, just our target is what? Getting x on the left hand side. Clear? So, here 2x minus 3x is greater than 3x plus 6 minus 3x. Subtract 3x from both sides. Subtract 3x from both sides. Okay? You have to give the reason. Okay. Here 2x minus 3x minus 6 is greater than x, x cancel 6. Now, just we want x, only x on the left hand side. So, by multiplying minus 1 on both sides, we can get. Implies x is less than minus 6. By multiplying both sides by minus 1. On multiplying by minus 1, greater than will be changed to less than. So, x less than minus 1, x minus 1 into 6, minus 6, x less than minus 6. Now, for real x, the solution set is what? All the real numbers less than minus 6, that is minus infinity to minus 6 open right bracket for open interval. Okay, so minus infinity to minus 6, this is solution set. Okay, so question 10, minus infinity to minus 6. Similar, in a similar fashion, you can get solution . So take question 16. Okay, 16. 2x minus 1 by 3.
Given in equality is 2x minus 1 by
2x minus 1 by 3 is greater than equal 3x minus 2 by 4. Minus 2 minus x by 5.
Minus 2 minus x by 5.
2x minus 1 by 3 is greater than equal. Okay. So this is given. Clear? Given inequality. Now we have to solve. This inequality means find the values of x which satisfies this. Okay, so here just you have to write all the operation for giving reason on the right hand side. Just now I am only solving. Okay, here. So first of all, here denominator 3, here denominator single, for single denominator just taking LCM. Okay, 4 and 5. So here 2x minus 1 upon 3 is greater than or equal, here LCM is 20, 4 and 5. Now 5, 3x minus 2 and minus 4, 2 minus x. Just solve it. Now we see that 2x minus 1 by 3 is greater than or equal here 15x minus 10 minus 8 plus 4x. Okay, 15x minus 10 minus 8 plus 4x upon 20. So solve it. What? 2x minus 1 upon 3 is greater than equal 15x plus 4x. What? 19x minus 18 upon 20. Now multiply on both sides by 2 and 3 and 20 also. 20 go to here, 3 go to here. Just you have to write reason. Okay. So here 20 into 2x minus 1 is greater than or equal 3 into 19x minus 18. Okay. So here 2 into 40x minus 20. 40x minus 20 is greater than or equal 57x minus 54. Okay. Now our target is what? Getting on left hand side only x. So subtract 57x from both sides. 40x minus 20 minus 57x is greater than or equal 57x minus 54 minus 57x. Okay. So here we see that 40 and 57 means what? Minus 17x minus 20 is greater than or equal, this, minus 17x is greater than or equal, here this cancel, minus 15, 4. Clear?
Now add on both side 20. Clear? So 20, 20 cancel, minus 17x. After this line, minus 17x is greater than equal minus 54, 20. So here 4, 3, minus 34. Minus 34. We get. Okay. So just multiply by on both sides by minus 1. Then sign will be changed. 17x is less than equal 34. Now divide by 17. 17x by 17 is less than equal 34 by 17. So what? X is less than equal 2. So x is less than equal 2 only. So for real, we can write solution. All the real numbers greater than or equal 2. For real, x, the solution set is given by what? X is less than or equal 2. That means 2 this minus infinity 2. Okay. This is the answer of 16 minus infinity 2. Clear? Now, next question, solve inequalities and show graph of the solution of each, in each case on a number line. Okay, here 70 to 20, 4 questions are given, just like this type of inequalities, and you have to solve and just show it on graphically. Okay, it is also simple. Suppose for this, we have to show its graphically. Graphically, this is real number, no? So real number, this plus infinity or this is minus infinity, right? This is suppose 0 and 1 and this is 2. This is 2. 2. Bold. Because 2 is included. 2, 2. Up to minus infinity. Here. Minus 1, minus 2, and like this. Here 3, 4, and so on. Minus 3, just like this. So 2 and less value, 2 included. So 2 is bold, and just you have to bold this. Just draw the border line. Okay? This type. This is the graphical solution. This is graphical solution. Okay? Including 2. So 2 is bold. So this is the solution. X is less than equal 2. This is the graphical representation of the solution of inequality. Clear? So take question 17, 18, 19, 20. From this, just we take question. Okay, thus we have to solve 20 questions. Clear? Okay, same type of questions 20 and 16. So for take simple questions, suppose 90. 20 is same as 16, just right hand side taking, you can take LCM and then proceed. So 3, 1 minus x less than 19. Given inequality is 2, 1 minus x, 3, 1 minus x less than 2x plus 4, 3, 1 minus x less than, 3, 1 minus x less than 2x plus 4, 2x plus 4, clear? And we have to also graphically represent this, its solution. So, all questions are same type of questions. So, you can do
simple. Just multiply both sides. 3 minus 3x is less than 2x plus 8. Multiply. And then our target is what? Getting x on left hand side. So here 3 minus 3x minus 2x is less than 2x plus 8 minus 2x. Subtract 2x from both sides because right hand side will be free from x if we subtract them. That's why 3 minus 5x here. Minus 3x minus 2 is 5x is less than here 2x plus 2x cancels 8. Now 3 is subtracted from both sides. Subtract 3 on from both sides. Subtract 3. So is 3 cancel minus 5x is less than 5. Okay, now here should be positive. So multiply by minus 1, so change its sign. So 5x is greater than 5. So less than is converted to greater than. Now divide by 5 on both sides, 5 by 5. So we get what? X is greater than 1. X is greater than 1. Right side cancel, x is greater than 1. So it's graphical solution representation is graphically represent x greater than 1. So here minus infinity to, and this is real line, this is 0, clear? This is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is minus 1, this is minus 2, total line is real number. So graphically the x greater than 1, so x 1 is not included, greater than only. So here just you have to write, draw this type of hollow, 1 is not included and greater than 1. So bold line up to plus infinity. Here just we have to draw bold line. Okay. This is our solution. 2, 3, 4 and so on. This is a graphical representation. X greater than 1. X greater than 1. Okay. And this is in terms of interval, solution set. Solution set is what? Solution set is 1 to infinity. 1 to infinity, not included 1. Okay. This is graphical. So its graphical solution representation is this. Just this type of representation you can do for all the questions up to 20. Okay. So, in this class, just I have completed some questions from 6.1 and remaining from 1 to 20 remaining questions which we have not completed here. Just you have to do all the questions in your copy and send me PDF file of some questions for your attendance. Okay.